Welcome to the popular video on how to use and register on Wiki. Now the first thing we have to do is open a browser, and you can see I've got a browser open here, and we've got an empty page here, and here we're going to put the web address of the Wiki. Now I've just popped it in there, it's popular.wikispaces.com. So we're going to go to that page. Coming up in a second, here we go. And this is what you're going to see. Now you can actually go through the wiki and look at all the pages without registering and logging in. But obviously if you want to make a page and edit and use a page for your school or whatever, then you will need to be actually a member of the wiki and with editing rights. So the first thing you have to do is register on the wiki. So you go to this box up here at the top right and you see it says join, click on join. Defaults to me, of course, because I'm already registered. And the first thing we'd have to do is put in a username. So let's put this username in. Now, what we need to do is put your real name and your real institution, so the name of your school. This is a private space and nobody outside of the wiki can actually see this. So there's no problem with privacy because it's all inside this private space. Then we need a password, so I'm going to put a quick password, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and an email address, because what happens is once you've registered, you will get updates and notifications about the state of your registration to your email box, and you will also need to confirm that this is your email address, so we know they're not spurious and not incorrect. The next thing you ask to do is, do you want to make a wiki? Now, obviously at this stage, the answer is no, and then you just click join. And that will then generate an email to yourself. And obviously, I've already done this before, so it says there's it won't allow this because I've already done it. And then you would just click join. So it's not allowing me to do it, but you obviously can do that yourself. Once you've joined, you'll come back to this wiki space and we've given you membership, and you just sign in here, click sign in, and you'll have your registration details here, so you just, or you have to type them in, you just click sign in, and that will give you access to the wiki. Now how you actually use the wiki and edit the spaces, you'll find on the page how to use this wiki, which is also in the different languages. Down the bottom here you'll find different videos that we've made just like this, telling you how to do the various jobs on the wiki. So thank you for listening, and that's the end of this video.